In the story of Ghana's journey towards independence, one institution played a vital role by offering financial services, supporting national development, and at its inception, also serving as the central bank. That institution is what we now know as GCB Bank PLC.